I gone mad? Or am I really gay or what? I just painted my go-kart pink. Pretty in pink. Nah, just kidding, that's the primer.
I primed it a couple days ago, so now it's just drying. This is a high build type of primer, so it's got some thickness and depth to it, so it can fill in the sandblasting marks and the pits that, from the rust that were blasted out. So I can give it a good smooth finish after I give it a good sanding before I really paint it.
But on to the next thing. A person who represents the paint company that makes aerosol cans called DupliColor contacted me on YouTube, and they have their own YouTube channel. I'll show you that in a moment. I mentioned I'm going to need some paint for small parts. Well, my exhaust pipe is not in too good a condition, and neither is the other one, so I've got to sand off all that rust or get it sandblasted off and put some very high temperature flame-proof silver exhaust paint on there since I'm too cheap to get them re-chromed.
Thanks, man. That's going to be awesome.
This is good stuff. And so my floor doesn't get so rusty anymore. Some of this stuff. Truck bed coating. That'll be just perfect for that. And some different shades of black, like gloss and flat black and stuff, to paint small parts with. You know, like the spindles, steering shaft, you know, moving parts like those brake hubs, wheel hubs, whatever. Wow, I've got 9 boxes altogether, and each box has 6 cans. I'll be getting into a few projects with this cool paint.
I am going to paint the frame and the bigger part of the go-kart with high quality urethane or acrylic enamel high gloss automotive finish coming out of a paint gun, the way I'm used to painting cars. But this is going to be perfect for everything else.
Do my gas tank too. It is sure going to be a tedious job sanding all those uneven shapes, mostly by hand, just so that the final automotive finish will stick properly. That's going to be a lot of hours and a lot of beers. This is DupliColor's YouTube page if you want to go check it out. Ain't she sweet? Good stuff.
Great paint for a backyard hobbyist like me, especially if you're into restoring things and building things.